as a volunteer, you get to meet lots of animals that you take an affection to. Probably every day I fall in love with another dog. That one's a bit sour.
When you get a timid little cat or kitten and you work with it for a few weeks and then you see it eventually go off to its forever home, that's really what it's all about.
I quite enjoy it, you know, it's a good thing to help out with the community, help out with the RSPCA. Two cats that I adopted from here, so, oh, they're my kids. I know, I just love them.